In an embarrassment for the BJP, 76 Muslim party workers from Indore, Dewas and Khargone districts of Madhya Pradesh have quit the party over the new citizenship law and the proposed NRC. The workers who have quit include office bearers of its minority cells. Rajik Qureshi Farshiwala, known to be close to senior BJP leader Kailash Vijayvargiya and is among those who have quit, told the Indian Express that they have resigned over BJP's divisive Hindu-Muslim politics.